Hello, Dr. Franz here. The capital city of Sicily, in Italy, is a vibrant city with a mix of styles, historical sites, and a rich cultural heritage. So we're about to study two pronunciations, Italian and Sicilian. So first in Italian, this city is called Palermo. 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 And then in Sicilian it's called Palermo. 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 Alright, if you enjoy learning our pronunciations, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more pronunciation guides from around the world. Join me on this linguistic journey and stay tuned. Tschüss.